This is the new channel, so sit back and enjoy your snacks while we keep it real. Oh, hell yeah!
What's going on, y'all? It's your man, Trey.
And it's your girl, Tasha.
And it's Married to the Real, where we keep it real. Episode 6 of Big Mouth.
Pillow Talk. So, yeah. It's getting thick around here.
Y'all saw last episode. And if you didn't, go check it out, then come back here.
Yeah, well, we hope y'all having a good one. We appreciate the love on this series, so we're going to go ahead and get into this episode.
This show is wow, but I like it. I keep forgetting the little dude's name. Fuck.
He's Andrew.
He says he didn't do it, but he did marry his stepdaughter. It is both very complicated and very simple.
I say we let Andrew in. Andrew, welcome to Dad's Club.
She texted me last night, quote, come into the city tomorrow. We should hang out and whatevs.
Ooh.
Do you know what whatevs means, Andrew?
Short for whatever.
No, I think whatevs implies that she wants to make out.
Making out with a city girl.
Andrew, we are going to New York.
Me? Or, I'm sorry, is there a fun person behind me? Like a dumb idiot, you know, wears a fun shirt?
No, you. You're fun.
Oh, no, Nick. No, thank you, but I'm not fun. I have many virtues. Uh-huh. I'm loyal. I have a huge puffy winter coat.
The biggest.
But fun? No, I think you should go by yourself.
But I want to go with my best friend.
You have that $7 you owe me?
Andrew, you gotta listen.
We're $7.
It's a blonde Puerto Rican woman in New York City. Yum, yum.
Come on, Andrew. Adventure.
Yeah. Puerto Rican blondes with large hoop earrings that you can stick your dick through.
Excuse me. Has anyone thought about our parents? You know, they can track our cell phones.
That's why we're giving our phones to Jesse.
Hey, Jesse, what if you went with Nick and I stayed safe and fun?
I've got bat mitzvah stuff all afternoon. But I do think this is good for you, Andrew.
I am so scared.
Well, embrace it, girl.
I bought it with the money from when my grandfather died.
Oh, no. How much money?
$199.
Shit!
Oh, a fair price for a marvelous...
Bro, you spent $199 on a fedora?
Morning sickness.
I didn't really do this with this pillow.
Thanks for staying home.
Of course, of course. So...
Am I tripping right now, or is it like...
About what?
You know, like she just got this little slit down here.
Are you suggesting...
No, not at all. I mean, unless you want to,
I'm keeping it.
Of course! I'm keeping it too, because that's what we're doing. We're keeping it.
This might be my only chance to have a baby.
I'm 13.
What? You're too young to be a dad.
I know! That's why I secretly want you to get rid of it.
I just feel like I'm high right now watching this. And I don't smoke, so... I just feel like this, like for real, the pillow. Like I'm tripping right now.
Hey, hi, I'm Andrew Glaberman, Bridgeton Middle, first clarinet.
Ha ha ha, look at you, you're fun to me, you're the big joke.
Can he take a picture?
It's like the mall, but it's on your head.
Well, I'll have you know I got it at the mall. So, how do you two know Roland?
Are you dating her?
Andrew? I only ask because I know Nick, you know, likes
Andrew.
Or, I'm sorry, are you two dating each other, like, as gays, or maybe you're just people?
Andrew. Please, shut the fuck up.
He's that boring.
No, I was coming in anyway. I wanted to go to the Freedom Tower and pay my respects.
You're like this little country mouse, huh? Coming in from West. Westchester. Yeah, this city cat's gonna corrupt you.
Okay.
He's like, bruh.
Should
left his ass right
whoop,
there.
Whoop his
nope,
ass!
Because that's what he gets for wanting to break because he ain't want to come.
For dandruff, Roland. I take a vitamin for dandruff.
Oh.
They thought I was into pharmaceuticals.
Cool, Andrew. That's funny.
I'm gonna rather.
He was gonna get some. I'm pissed off right now.
Sir, he's your friend.
We can't fly. Is there any way that we can meet you there?
Yeah, sure, whatever. It's Dwayne's place. It's on the beach.
Great, we'll see you there. No problem.
Oh my goodness, is that girl mama?
Uh-huh.
It's a whole scene,
oh,
man.
Oh my god!
Oh my god.
That's Jesse's mom.
She saw us. We're gonna be in oh so very much trouble.
Let's all disappear.
Nick?
Oh my god.
Andrew.
Just to be clear, we didn't see you kissing a lady who's not your husband.
Oh
this
my
is
god.
Very
he talks so fucking
is it?
Good.
It is. No. And I don't want her to know you.
I see.
But I also know I can't ask you.
I'll be wanting to punch Andrew in the throat sometimes. Like, shut up.
Do what you think is right.
Oh. Really?
Oh, honey, your poor tummy.
I'm done. Wait.
He speaks for both of us.
Wait a sec. Why aren't you two in school?
Exactly.
Why are you kissing a lady?
Yeah.
Maybe I should just.
Exactly. Stay in your place. I'm going to stay in mine.
Be normal. When we see you, say your second night.
Put things into perspective, huh? Remember when your hat was important? Not that it isn't.
The jazz hat is gone.
Yeah.
So let's just go.
To Montauk.
What?
What?
You can't be serious.
Andrew, I looked for your hat, so now we go to Montauk. That was the deal.
No. I never explicitly agreed to go to Montauk.
Oh my god, you're such a
beast. Excuse me?
Yeah, you're a scare weasel with a bad ear, dandruff, and the worst hat in America.
What is with you
shit.
And that hat?
It's embarrassing.
It's embarrassing or I'm embarrassed?
Oh, forget it. Just forget it.
No. I want to hear it.
What do you want to hear?
You think you're cool and I'm a loser.
Oh, please.
Well, I've got news for you. You needed me. Oh, sorry.
Hey, kid, you made me drop my cocaine.
Oh, shit.
Well, I don't understand what's happening, but I apologize.
You gotta pay me for the cocaine you just spilled.
Please tell me you're the ghost of Duke Ellington.
Duke who? Fuck you. Give me that.
Oh, this is a mugging.
No, you're being scammed. Mugging is more like... Get out of your money, fucko!
Sir, you forgot your cocaine.
It's cocaine, Andrew, and it's not real. Oh, man.
We have no idea how to get home.
Whoa. Let me get this straight. You look me dead in the eye, and you lied to me? It's a very intimate act between friends.
Can you help us get home?
Please? You come to me. Your mentor.
Mentor's a strong word.
You're out of need, and you think I'm going to turn you away? No chance. Patrick, send my boys
they could
have
asked this dude to do anything.
He
would
have
been.
Oh, shit. Devil, man. You do not work here. Doing great.
I can't do this.
Yes, you can. I'm right here. We're doing it together.
You and me?
You and me. Always you and me, Pam. It's coming. I can see the tail.
With a hat, though? Why does his brother have those?
Just like you?
Nah, that look like his brother.
He kind of looks like my brother.
No, he doesn't look like Kurt.
Why would you say Kurt?
Exactly.
Just, you lying bitch. You fucked my brother?
Wait, I thought we had an open relationship.
I'm very disappointed in you, Nicholas, but even more disappointed in myself. And there's going to be consequences. Mm-hmm. I'm taking away my credit card and giving it to you. Here you go.
What?
In case you ever get lost in the city again.
And you wanted to be the bad cop, huh?
Yeah, that was my bad cop.
Honey, your punishment is 6 weeks. No Netflix.
6 weeks?
Mm-hmm. You didn't take away Netflix?
Look at he crying.
What are we going to do with Netflix?
Bruh, they transferred Netflix. What am I going to do with that Netflix? That's a good plug, Netflix. I see y'all. Bruh.
My darling Jane.
For real?
By the time you read this, I'll be gone.
What?
And I've taken Scorpion with me. You shouldn't have to raise a child that isn't yours.
Fucking bitch.
And I bet you're calling me a fucking bitch right now. That's so you, telling it like it is.
Bruh.
I'll miss that.
Really, Buffy?
Wow. Your dick, your ripped abs, all of it. You're the whole package. Plus, you're rich. Oh. What am I doing? You're a king. No, no. I must go. Goodbye, Jay. I love you.
What's your big adventure in New York City? Anything crazy happened?
Biggest New Yorkies. They just happened to run into her damn mom.
Do you want to tell her, Andrew? Or?
No, I think you're better at opening your mouth and saying things. Oh. Why don't you do the telling?
Okay, well, Jesse.
What?
Jesse.
Guys, what is it?
Well,
we saw.
There is someone out there crossbreeding dolphins with poodles.
I'm not following.
A no poodle!
Its name is Kevin.
And he eats fingers because he thinks they're baby corn. Yes.
Let me stop.
I blacked out. Did we tell
her? Jesus, Andrew, we blew this it. This blacked out. Did we tell her, sir?
What could we do? Oh, nothing. What's your problem?
He got everything.
My dick
shit.
Is on fire.
Want to
know why?
No, you're not.
I'm fucking my bad,
Matt.
This motherfucker don't care about shit. Athletes with crotch. I ain't got nothing to say about that damn episode with this pillow baby and all this shit. This shit is ridiculous. And nasty. You and your brother sharing the same pillow for that shit? So you just gonna sit there? Less than another day. Wrap it up. How about that? Do that. That's all I can say.
To the creators, Nick, Andrew, and Mark, y'all are some sick fucks. I ain't mad at you, but y'all some sick motherfuckers, man. Just flat out, man. And Netflix. What am I gonna do without Netflix? Y'all some sick motherfuckers, too. But I love Netflix. I'd have my subscriptions since Netflix first came.
Yeah, it's been long
time. We got our subscription like the first month Netflix came out. We had Netflix for years. Can't do without Netflix.
Same account too. No new emails and shit.
Mm-mm, same account. And like you remember when Netflix used to be able to be shareable? Like you control what movie you and your party watch on Xbox. Yes.
Don't bring that up. You're trying to get
bring that back, Netflix. Only on Xbox, though. You know what I'm saying? Just saying. What you know. But, hey, that was a crazy-ass episode, y'all. Fuck. Pregnant pillows and...
That's too much. We gonna go.
Man, y'all stay real, man. I just... Oh, good mama out here, you know what I'm saying, getting us some kind of way. I mean,
mm-hmm. While daddy in the basement smoking weed.
Man, he's hitting it damn. You know what I'm saying? Give him a little taste, dude. But you know, hey, whatever. Maybe she go down there and smoke one with him. Maybe they'll be getting freaky, you know? Hey, y'all stay up. Y'all stay real. It's your man, Trey.
And it's your girl, Tasha.
Man, to the real. Y'all stay real. You already watched, so you might as well subscribe, please.